Well, I've got some taters in there and some butter and now some asparagus. I'm going to put that in the pressure cooker. And we're going to cook the coons up a delight tonight. I don't think they're going to eat the asparagus without cooking it, so I'm gonna make it delicious for them. Let's see what happens. Heck yeah, I wish this was smell-o-vision because it smells wonderful. Now I'm gonna just mush that up all together and make them a mashed tater surprise, and we'll see how they like it. Well, I know it don't look like much. I know it looks terrible, but the cat's already tearing into it. Hi, Tom. I guess that's what I'll name you. You're okay. And there's asparagus and potatoes and hot dogs. Oh, when you can't go outside and you're feeling low, just sit right there and watch our country critter show. We have raccoons and opossums and a stray cat or two. We feed them all and we share it with you. Tonight at Country Critters, we've got asparagus and mashed taters and hot dogs for them. Oh, here comes a coon. Hi, baby. Gotta go up there. I ain't got nothing. Gotta go up there and eat with the cat. Okay, go on. Go up there and eat with the cat. Look at that. Look at you eating your asparagus. Look at that. Oh, got a big mouthful. You liking that asparagus. Heck yeah. I'm gonna let him have some. Let her have some. There's enough for everybody. Look at you eat that asparagus. Look at that. You ever seen a cat eat asparagus before? Now you have. You scared him off, didn't you? Okay, well, it's raining. I'm gonna go inside and I'll let you eat your new surprise. You never let me up this close before. Yeah, never let me up here like this. So that must be really good. Heck yeah. Alright, so thank you all for watching. You're okay, baby. Enjoy our country critters. Come on. you gotta share now. You better let them eat something. That's not all for you. Well, just like little kids, I tricked them into eating their vegetables, so now I gave them dessert. We got peanuts up there, and we've got some peeps, and I decided to put cookies inside the bowl this time to see if they'll get them out of there. They sure love them peanuts. Yeah, you sure love them peanuts. There you go, you gonna get in a bowl. Let's see if I can't hook this camera back up here in this mount. You guys enjoy your dessert. The asparagus, buddy. Oh.
Thank you. Thank you.